Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am your instructor, Dr. Rabia. Today, I am here with a new topic to discuss with all of you related to botany. My previous lecture was about stomata, where I have told you in detail about stomata, guard cells, subsidiary cells, and about the function of the stomata. Today, I will talk about different types of stomata in different plants. Let's talk about the types of stomata in details. Stomata are mostly classified on the basis of the number and characteristics of the surrounding subsidiary cells. It means that the stomata are classified on the basis of the subsidiary cells. So the subsidiary cells are the basic unit that play an important role for the classification of the stomata. So, the number one are the anomocytic stomata, anisocytic stomata, diacytic stomata, parasitic stomata, and the last one is the graminaceous stomata. In the diagram, you can clearly see the subsidiary cells and the guard cells. Guard cells are those cells that protect the stomatal aperture. They surround the stomata. And the subsidiary cells are the accessory cells to the guard cells. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then subscribe it first. The first type is anomocytic stomata. In the diagram, you can see that there are the epidermal cell and the guard cells. It means that there is no subsidiary cells in this type of stomata. So the stomata have only the guard cells, and the guard cells are occupied by the epidermal cells. As the stomata present in the citrullus plant, they are the anomocytic stomata. So they are without the subsidiary cells. So they are surrounded by the epidermal cells. These epidermal cells have fixed shape and size. The stoma appears to be embedded in the epidermal cells. This is clearly seen in the diagram that the guard cells are embedded in the epidermal cells and the stomata is present in the center. The anomocytic stomata are also called as ranunculaceous or the irregular celled type. There are about 142 families of the plants where these stoma are present. For example, in Apocyanaceae family, the anomocytic stomata are present. Examples are like in vinca plant, plumeria plant, neem, or the milkweed. Anomocytic stomata are also present in the Brugginaceae family, like in Emsinchia intermedia, forget-me-not, and Borrego officinalis. These stoma are present. Other examples are members of Chenopodiaceae family and the Cucurbita family. The second type is the anisocytic stomata. Anisocytic as the word indicating that they are unequal in size. So these are the stomata that are surrounded by the unequal sized three subsidiary cells. There are the three subsidiary cells around the guard cells. Among these three cells, one is distinctly smaller in size than the other two. As in the diagram, you can see that one subsidiary cell is smaller as compared to the other two subsidiary cells. So they are unequal in size, but their numbers are fixed, that is 3. They are also called cruciferous or the unequal cell type stomata. For example, in the figure you can see that this type of stomata are present in the sedum plant. So sedum have the anisocytic type of stomata, an ascocytic type of stomata mean that the stomata with unequal size of subsidiary cells, among which one cell is smaller than the other two cells. Other examples where these anisocytic stomata are present are the family Cruciferae, Solanum, Petunia, Sedum, and Nicotiana. There are about 37 families where anisocytic stoma are present. The third most important type of stomata is the diastic stomata. These are the stomata that are surrounded by a pair of subsidiary cells that are perpendicular to the guard cells. It means that there are the two subsidiary cells that occupy the guard cells, and they are perpendicular to the guard cells. Perpendicular means that they are at right angle to the guard cell. They made an angle of 90. They also called caryophyllaceous or the cross-walled stomata. Like in dianthus plant, the diastic stomata are present. Examples are Cryophyllaceae, Acanthaceae, Hygrophylla plants, dianthus plants, where these stomata are present. There are about 11 families that have these diastic type of stomata. For example, in the figure you can see the dianthus flower, Hygrophylla, and the Rulia flower. If you like my video, then press like button. The first important type is the parasitic stomata. These are the stomata that are continuously surrounded by two subsidiary cells which are arranged parallel to the stomatal pore and the guard cells. So they have the parallel arrangement. They are also called rubaceous or the parallel cell type stomata. For example, they are present in the Rubiaceae family, Cononvulaceae family, Physalis plant that is called the bean plants, Arachis that is called the peanut plant, and the Sorrelis. And there are about 105 families which have the parasitic stomata. The difference between the diastic and parasitic stomata is that in the diastic stomata, the subsidiary cells are perpendicular to the guard cells, while in parasitic stomata, the subsidiary cells are parallel to the guard cells. The fifth most important type is the graminaceous stomata. As the name indicating, these stomata are present in the Graminae family. These stomata possesses two guard cells which are shaped like dumbbells. It means the guard cells look like the dumbbell shape. In the diagram, you can see that there are the dumbbell shaped guard cells, and these dumbbell shaped guard cells are narrow in the middle and wider at the ends, while the subsidiary cells are parallel to the guard cells. So they are the dumbbell shaped graminaceous stomata based upon the shape of the guard cells. Examples are the Graminae and the Cypressi family. So these were the different type of the stomata on the basis of the number and characteristics of the guard cells. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you have not subscribed my channel, then subscribe it for my further videos. Press the bell icon button. If you like my video, then like it and share my videos. See you next time with a new video with new contents. Till then, take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Stay home, stay safe.